Hey everyone! Today, we're diving into the world of free VPNs. Yes, the ones that are actually free, not just free trial bait. I've tested and researched dozens, and I'm breaking down the top 7 totally free VPNs you can use right now. We'll cover what each one offers, their strengths, and a few things to watch out for. Let's get started. Let's kick things off with ProtonVPN. This one's a fan favorite, and for good reason. ProtonVPN is the only free VPN I've found that gives you unlimited data. Seriously? No monthly caps. It also has a strict no-logs policy, ensuring your browsing history remains private. The free version lets you connect to servers in a handful of countries, and the speeds are solid for everyday use. The main downsides? You're limited to just one device at a time and only a few server locations. Plus, it doesn't work for streaming or torrenting on the free plan. But if you want a VPN you can leave on all the time for privacy, ProtonVPN is your best bet. Now, if you're looking for a bit more flexibility, Windscribe is up next. With Windscribe, you get 10 GB of free data per month and access to servers in 10 countries. It's excellent for unblocking geo-restricted content. Think BBC iPlayer or Hulu, and it even allows torrenting on most servers. You can connect as many devices as you want, which is a nice bonus. Please note that a 10 GB cap can be reached quickly if you stream a lot and there's no live chat support available. Also, US Netflix is no longer accessible on the free plan. Still, if you want to try streaming or need more server options, Windscribe is a strong choice. Moving on, let's talk about Hotspot Shield Basic. This one is all about speed. It's one of the fastest free VPNs out there, and you get unlimited data on your desktop. The interface is super simple, and there's even a built-in malware blocker. However, you're limited to just a few server locations, and it does collect some user data, which may not be ideal for privacy-conscious individuals. The free version is also ad-supported on Android, and you can only use it on one device at a time. If you want a fast, no-fuss VPN for casual browsing, Hotspot Shield is worth a look. Next up is PrivadoVPN, a newer player that's quickly making waves. You get 10 GB of data per month, and after that, you can keep using it at slower speeds. It's one of the few free VPNs that works for streaming and torrenting, and there are no ads to worry about. The trade-offs? You're limited to one device at a time, there's a smaller server selection, and it hasn't had a third-party audit yet. If you want a free VPN for streaming or torrenting, PrivadoVPN is a solid pick. If privacy and transparency are your top priorities, Hide.me is a great option. You get 10 GB of data per month, access to 5 server locations, and a strict no-logs policy. Additionally, you don't need to enter any payment details to sign up, and the platform has undergone independent audits. The main limitations are that you can only use one device at a time. There are just a handful of server locations, and some features are locked behind the paid plan. But if you want a hassle-free, privacy-focused VPN, Hide.me is definitely worth considering. For those who want something fun and super user-friendly, TunnelBear is probably the most approachable VPN on this list. The interface is playful and easy to use, and you get access to all their server locations worldwide. The catch? You only get 2 GB of data per month, so it's not ideal for heavy use. There aren't many advanced features on the free plan, but you do get unlimited simultaneous connections and annual independent audits. If you just need a VPN for occasional use and want something user-friendly, TunnelBear is perfect. And finally, we have ZoogVPN. This one is especially great for beginners. You get 10 GB of data per month, a simple, beginner-friendly interface, and you don't need to provide any payment details to sign up. The downsides are a limited number of server locations, only one device at a time, and fewer advanced features. But if you're new to VPNs and want a straightforward option, ZoogVPN is a good place to start. So that's it for today's tutorial. 7 totally free VPNs, each with its own strengths and a few trade-offs. Remember, free VPNs are great for privacy and light browsing. But if you need more data, speed, or access to streaming services, consider upgrading to a paid plan. If you're looking for powerful creative tools, tap the video in the top right corner to learn how to download Adobe Creative Cloud Pro for free. It's a quick and easy guide you won't want to miss. Let me know in the comments which VPN you're using or if you have any questions. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and stay safe online. Thanks for watching.